Everything you've heard, completely true.
I just hope I can help.
I just hope I can help. Everything you've heard, completely true. As long as the job gets done, I don't care about the rest.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The Conclave is destroyed. Everyone who attended is dead. Except for you. Explain this.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I don't know what that is. Or how it got there.
You're lying!
We need him, Cassandra.
Whatever you think I did, I'm innocent.
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then... a woman.
A woman?
She reached out to me. But then...
Go to the Ford camp, Liliana. I will take him to the Rift.
What did happen?
It will be easier to show you. It's a massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion at the Conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act, the breach may grow until it swallows the world. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads, and it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
So I don't really have a choice about this.
None of us has a choice. They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. Now they are dead. We lash out like the sky, but we must think beyond ourselves. As she did. Until the breach is sealed. There will be a trial. I can promise no more. Come. It is not far.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach. Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Michael, it's the end of the world!
Pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more rifts appear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was. Everything farther in the valley was laid waste.
It's over.
Drop your weapon. Now!
A demon attacked me. What was I supposed to do?
You don't need to fight.
Are you saying it won't happen again?
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless. I should remember you did not attempt to run. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp, or fighting. We are on our own for now. Them, we may gain the advantage. Maker, take you! Up on the hill. It attacks from a distance. Getting close to the rift. You can hear the fighting.
Who's fighting?
You'll see soon. We must help them.
Before more come through! do?
I did nothing. The credit is yours.
I closed that thing? How?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself.
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barrack Tethrys, rogue, storyteller, and occasionally unwelcome tag-along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
I can't close the breach if I'm dead.
That is most certainly true. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved here is unlike any I've seen. Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any mage having such power.
Understood. We must get to the forward camp quickly.
Well... Bianca's excited.
This way, down the bank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Demons ahead.
Glad you brought me now, Seeker. So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Thank you.
Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly!
They keep coming! Help us!
Clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Here they come.
You made it. Chancellor Roderick, this is...
I know who he is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
We serve the Most Holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here! Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
How do you think we should proceed?
I say we charge. I won't survive long enough for your trial. Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Quickly, then!
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra, you managed to close the rift. Well done.
Do not congratulate me, Commander. This is the prisoner's doing.
Is it? I hope they're right about you. We've lost a lot of people getting you here.
You're not the only one hoping that.
We'll see soon enough, won't we? The way to the temple should be clear. Liliana will try to meet you there.
Then we'd best move quickly. Give us time, Commander.
Make her watch over you, for all our sakes.
Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade, and our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Is a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple. This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess? Person who created the breach.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium, Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me! That is Divine Justinius.
Someone! on here?
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Slay the canary.
You were there! Who attacked? And the Divine, is she... Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. The Fade bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed. Albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened. And then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Now! Back me up!
didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Is this another prison?
I don't think so.
Then where am I? Tell me.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
So you're saying they're happy with me?
I'm only saying what I heard. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.